Hello, procrastinate. Wait, wrong intro, sorry. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition. Last episode, I realized a little too late that the audio was a little high.
That spell looks like it'll hurt.
Granted,
they can barely tolerate our presence on Earth. Today,
the look on her face just screams, the fuck is the shit I put up with.
Do the elves take your homes? Your businesses? Your children?
I'm just gonna...
Your very lives?
Dude, you are super
racist.
They say
the college has been snooping around Sarthol.
Dude, I'm the Archmage of the college. What the fuck do you think is going on? Yep, I became a female Dumbledore with better hair. One second, the mic's probably gonna get fucked up a little bit because I'm moving the mic just like an inch to the left. Okay. Where's Carlaw? The fucking advisor. Oh, hey there.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Why would I want to?
I've got my eyes on you.
I got my eyes on you. Damn. I love mods.
Don't hurt me.
From Adrian?
Really? That's your first... What kind of pansy ass are you?
So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's
Yeah, I got that quest as soon as I got in Skyrim. As soon as I got to Whiterun. I didn't do shit with it. I forgot I had the sword. Yeah. Interesting. Okay. Gold or legend? We're gonna do that. Wustengarth. Morvoth. Morvoth just sounds like a fucking, It sounds like a bad villain for a kid's show. Arngir, did you step your toe again? Sorry, man, but, you know, being Dragonborn and such, I can't help you with little things. Help, okay. I need to find a better name for you. Or I need at least to find that way to name you. Because Envy just isn't cutting it anymore. Last time on Skyrim Special Edition, or Skyrim S. No, Skyrim Z. Who the fuck sees me? I'm calling bullshit. There's no fucking way anybody can see me. Oh. I think it is over there. We're gonna cut there first. But I think that's what the fuck? Michael, why looting him? This is a stone I think it is, and this is one of the best stones in the game. Tower stone's not bad, but. This one, if this is... This should be the Lover's Stone. The Apprentice Stone. Never mind. This stone, I'm pretty sure, is shit. What's your big thing? Where the fuck's the actual stone? There it is. No. Sorry, I like my current one more. Now, the Lover Stone is the one I usually go out of my way to get first, simply because it's got a pretty good bonus to all skills. You would not believe the headache it saved me in regular Skyrim. OG's Skyrim's Old Rim. What are people calling it, by the way? People are just calling it Skyrim, they're calling this SE, personally? I don't fucking know. Investigate the Galdor Legend. Then. Where the fuck are you? Okay. Apparently they're inside the cave. Fascinating. Man, I'm glad I'm not stupid. Oh, wait. But in all seriousness, no. Other than lack of sleep, I do pretty good. Oh, that lack of sleep gets pretty bad sometimes. This seems to be a Draugr ruin. Nope, didn't work. Oh, shit. This asshole. Nope, I was sitting wrong. Nope. Well, shit. Where the fuck's the ivory claw? Unless it's down here. Oh, wow. Sucks to be you, buddy. Your watch is over. Ow! I feel bad, except you're probably a total prick. Yeah, you guys are cool now. What the fuck? Destruction, telekinetic fire. Oops. As for why all my female Draugr seem to be topless, I have no fucking clue. But it hasn't shown enough to the point where I am in fear of getting flagged. Where the fuck that is, where the fuck that is, and where the fuck that is. Alright, what's in your notes? Books! Shit, what is this? Oh, hey. Sarthal, okay. Wait, I already have three of them, don't I? Huh, okay. the Faulkner is. Shut up, dick. You didn't know I was here until you... Ow, sorry. I was talking, bitch. Did you get for interrupting? You should be stabbed in the dick. I would hope I would detect you after that. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Ouch. Must suck to be a galactic lord. God damn it, I hate these. Fuck off. Okay, turn everything off. Then this one. This one, damn it. I'm really not good at these. Oh, there's another fucking lever. Huh. What are the odds? For all the three people who are gonna watch this video, I refuse to believe you guys knew what was going on. Keep on rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep on rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh god, there. I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in here with me. God damn it. How am I supposed to know any of this bullshit? Other than getting lucky. We're up all night to the fun. We're up all night to get fun. We're up all night to get lucky. Death Punk. Good band. Good band.
They've been around for a long time. I appreciate that.
Well, sir. Oh, okay. Okay, alright, yeah. Snake, fish, bird. That was easy. You can tell my used to be games being easy. Snake, fish, bird. Should open. Snake. Bird. Fish. Go back, we're trying again. Bird, fish, snake. My ass, bitch, I'm immortal. Come at me, bro. Oh, I pissed something off. get started, I swear. Oh, there's a dragon priest over here, isn't there? Or is this just a dragon priest wall? This game, you can actually use the excuse, oh, it's a magic sword. Because it really is. I think that was it. That was not it. Miscellaneous. Ivory Claw. So, bird dragon thing. Oh, hey, okay, bird dragon then. Sorry, head stretch there. That probably didn't sound good on the mic, but, you know. Oh no! The sun is shining exactly on that one coffin! What's gonna happen to that coffin? I don't know where a word of power up to be. Oh. Well, shit. Draugr, they're thralls. Did I just... Where the fuck are...
The Galdorak... I know, fragment. Yes.
Reforge the Galdor amulet. Writ of sealing. And the Black Blade. Alright, got all that enchantment. Where the fuck are those other guys? I have heard them. Wait. I hear the wall. Which, if I wasn't playing Skyrim, I'd be seriously concerned as to hearing a wall. Oh, hey. Good news. Before I say it, yes, I know, I missed the point of the wall immediately because there's a chest nearby, but... Yes! Wait! No! Okay. That's the right one. Oh, it's maxed out. Taking that. Pull it up there. Okay. Where the hell am I going to reforge this thing? Makes you wonder why haven't the Draugrs got? Okay, I guess there is a reason why they haven't. But kind of makes you wonder why they haven't just up and walked out and just started killing people yet. Let's face it, Draugr are obviously not very friendly. There's no reason why they wouldn't just go around killing bitches. Let's face it, the Draugr are brutish. Undead monsters. Just like the Nords, who were brutish living monsters. Snake. Blade. Oh, there he solved it. Oh. Oh, I guess I was right for nothing. Three hours? 4 hours of sleep! Woohoo! Firing all cylinders. Means that cylinders? I'm pretty sure they have valves. Alright, how does one go for? We go about reforging this damn amulet. I haven't the foggiest. I don't know how to reforge this. As burn, don't need to talk to him. So let's go for surgery. Reforge the amulet. It's over here for some fucking reason. Let's go to the temple. Hopefully, it's supposed to be outside, so I just go right across the bank. Skyrim form to the Nords. Skyrim belongs to the Nords. No, you dickbag Stormcloaks. Skyrim belongs to everybody. Quit being selfish. The whole Civil War thing is just one of those things that aggravate the shit out of me. Both sides are being just fucking ludicrous about what they're demanding. Yes, I get that Skyrim being belonging to the Nords is a big part of Skyrim's heritage. It's full of racist bastards. I mean, look at Winterhold. No, it's, Windhelm. Stormcloaks. They hate everybody. But, guess who was the, people who saved you guys' asses during the, Oblivion Crisis? Those, Argonians. I was reading up on the Elder Scrolls lore. Apparently, the Argonians, while Oblivion was attacking everybody, they're going to attack them back. I shit you not, too. I'll actually have to look up the page just like that to see if I can find it again. I think I might have bookmarked it. I'm not sure. Oh, right. It's taking over to Edmund, isn't it? Okay. Map. I need to take a solid left and go that way. Now, apparently, while everybody else is being attacked by Daedra and shit like that from Oblivion, they are going to just up and attack Oblivion. They were so fucking powerful in battle and shit like that, they scared everybody else the fuck away, and then they had to close the gate. Okay, is this where I'm supposed to be going? This is where I'm supposed to be going. Sweet. Alright.
Reforge the amulet.
Bring yourself some real power. I don't know why my Scottish accent turned into a drunken Irish accent, but you know. I'm both, I can do that. Ooh, another dragon claw. Yoink. Honor those who perished here. Turn back and leave them to their rest. You see, I would, but I'm just gonna take a page out of this guy's book and not give a fuck. Oh shit. Alright. Claw. Looks like bear. Is this even the right claw? Bear, whale, snake. Huh. Well, let's exit the door. Knew that was gonna happen. I literally thought to myself, hey, what am I gonna do if that neighbor kid comes in the middle of a recording? That cannot sound nice, I'll never record. No, I really ask myself, what the fuck am I gonna do if that neighbor kid comes over here when I'm recording? I won't be able to, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, this obviously is the ivory claw. Oh god, let me guess. I have to have all the fucking dragon claws, don't I? I better not. Bird, dragon. God, this fucking tomb is just... Oh. Well, I might stand corrected on this one. Simply because... Skyrim is really good at knowing when to dick you over. This is obviously the fake door you used to get out of here. De-equipping that arrow because it looks stupid as shit. No. Walk casual. You don't want to seem desperate. Yo, bitch, wake up. Knock, knock, bitch. I have to kill him now. Those are signs. I don't know why I'm swinging so fast, but, you know. Did he just resurrect one of his own Draugr? Cheating, dickbag. Because of the explosions. I love this sword, but goddamn it, Breach. Are you? Oh. again. Oh, shit. Who the fuck are you? Is this... Is that it? I guess it was? I mean... Galder amulet. I don't know where it is. I know for a fact I grabbed it. Oh, there it is. The Galder amulet. Oh. It's kind of just, eh. Alright. I wonder why that wasn't equipped. Oh well. I'm gonna go now. Mod simply because it adds so many more enchantments to the game, and a lot of them you don't know you want until you actually have them. Yep, I killed everybody in there again. You're welcome, Skyrim. I saved you again. God damn. If I had a coin for every time I fucking kind of saved this place from random fucking disaster, I would be rich. Oh, wait, I'm already rich. I guess I didn't get coins every time I, save Skyrim. I'm gonna call this good here just because I don't know what else to rant about. So I'll see you guys next video.